When you check your Mac storage usage on macOS Monterey, you will find a new category called System Data. Sometimes this category can take up a large amount of space on the Mac disk. In this video, we will explain what System Data is and how you can reduce system storage on your Mac. So what is System Data on Mac? System Data is a category on a Mac that includes different types of files, such as caches, logs, phones, plugins, extensions, system and applications temporary files, time machine backups, archives and disk images, all files from the user's library, other hidden files. To see your system data volume, you need to go to the Apple menu and select About this Mac. Switch to the Storage tab. Here you will find your storage usage bar chart with system data volume information. Most of the files from the system storage category are located in the system and library folder. By default, Apple keeps these folders hidden to protect them from being accidentally deleted or removed. However, you can get access to them via Finder's menu. To find system files in the library, open Finder, press Command-Shift-G shortcut. In the search panel, type /library and press Return. You will see the library folder containing many subfolders with applications and system service files. You can find and remove all types of items, including caches, service files, and others, from the system storage manually. However, if you are new to Mac and don't clearly understand the macOS file system, we recommend doing this automatically with the help of a special professional software called MacCleaner Pro. MacCleaner Pro will help you to complete any disk cleaning task easily and quickly. Let's take a look at the quick steps to reduce system storage with MacCleaner Pro. Step number 1. Launch MacCleaner Pro. Step number 2. Open the Speed Up Mac tab and switch to the Expert mode to see all the application support files. Step number 3. Check all the necessary checkboxes here and click the Speed Up button. Step number 4. Go to the Clean Up Mac tab and select the junk files you don't need: caches, installation and language files, trash bin. Step number 4. Click Remove and confirm the action. That's it! With MacCleaner Pro, you can easily analyze what's taking space on your Mac and safely remove all unneeded system files.